channel. Today, let us talk about allocation. There are three important points to consider in allocation. The first point is we should greet the audience who are the part of allocution. The second point is we should introduce ourselves to the audience. Third point is we will start discussing on the topic. Friends, for me, they gave two topics, scenery and my favorite cartoon. Let's first start with the scenery topic. When we think about scenery, the first thought in our mind is nature. First, we need to talk about nature. First, the positiveness of nature. Second, the given picture. Third, the conclusion. What I have prepared, I'll share with you. Here is the speech. We live on the most beautiful planet Earth, which is full of greenery. Nature is the best friend which provides us all the sources to live here. It gives us air to breathe, water to drink, food to eat, land to stay, and plants and animals for other uses and betterments. I love this picture, it's awesome. And it's a gift from nature. It includes a waterfall, a rainbow, flowers on the ground, white clouds in the blue sky. We should enjoy the nature without disturbing its ecological balance. Thank you. The second topic is my favorite cartoon. Let's start the speech. The most fun an interesting way to teach good habits to kids is through these cartoon characters. It's like the well-written scenarios on the spot audio and bang on visual effects. Cartoons manage to create a fantasy land which children love and enjoy. Some cartoon characters which kids love to watch are Shiva, Doraemon, Shin-chan. Now I'm gonna tell about Doraemon. He has a pocket on his stomach that it is full of gadgets. He's a blue and white robot, he has a friend Nobita. He's lazy, though he helps him. Now, I'm gonna list some pros and cons. Pros: they inspire us to be a leader, teach us to be helpful. Cons: negative characters spoil thinking of kids, violent content make kids aggressive. Cartoons are necessary devils of kids' life. Cartoons presents are undeniable. Thank you. I hope you like this video. Share, subscribe and like. Bye.